Texas comes to Tuscaloosa, Bama Better have the chance to buckle up.
I don't doubt that a bit.
I'm going to tell you right now, you better be ready. Because they look good up front, and they got some guys that can throw the football. They're going to expose them corners, just like Tennessee did. And Auburn Tigers, word of advice, before you go to Vanderbilt, you better not walk up there and thinking you're in Music City and you think you're going to walk in there and win this game 30-0.
No, they're
not the old Vanderbilt team you used to play in. I'm not picking Vanderbilt to beat Auburn, but I'm just saying. I'll take this out and put it in a clip. You better be ready, Auburn.
Right.
These guys got a quarterback. They look good up front, and they can run the ball, and DeRicky is knocking people's faces off.
Yeah, they're going to be better. You know, they went good. They were 5-7 last year.
I think DeRicky could play it all.
A lot of guys back. I think he did go to Auburn, didn't he? Or he went to Alabama, I think.
Well, but he got mixed in that class of some goddamn
animals.
Yeah.
He could. And animals is a compliment, by the way. We don't need nobody to tell you, call them boys animals.
Yeah. All right. We've been on long enough.
Yeah. Yeah,
guys, thank y'all for coming by, man. Again, hit the subscribe button. We do local sports. We appreciate Jerry for being a sponsor and being part of local stuff. And that's about it. College football. Yeah, we're going always going to do national news. As local stuff ends in the next month, I'll be bringing you some, where's the baseball and softball team at? I'll give you some scores, those kind of things as it's ending. But after that, it'll be, hey, we're going to do, he may do Nebraska, Oregon State, and Texas Tech. And I may do UAB and Clemson breakdown, and I'll do a Minnesota breakdown. You know, we'll pick some teams every week, and we'll talk about some teams in the top 10.
Yeah, I like doing that.
And we'll pick our own way to the early top 10. Then we'll start doing in the summer after the 4th, we'll start doing like, who's your favorite top 5 running backs coming back this year? Who's your top 5 quarterbacks coming into the, as we get into August, you know, some guys coming back. Who do you like for quarterbacks? So we'll start doing some more of that. So y'all hang around with us this summer. We're going to be on every Sunday. Now, 4th of July week, we'll probably take off because the 4th is going to be on a Tuesday or something.
Yeah.